I heard you were looking for the Gordis Core yourself.
Well, that was before. I've abandoned that mission. My queue was too full.
I've calculated our odds of survival, and I've decided not to share the data.
Probably for the best.
Yeah, I did too. And best to keep a lid on it, because they're awful.
I am sorry to hear about your mother. She was a spirited woman.
Thank you. Thought you said Sasha'd be here.
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right, so, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault, and assure the safety of Gordis, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
It's quite impressive. That's the largest vault monster I have ever seen.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go.
Any plan that kills that ugly bastard is fine by me.
Well, you're in luck then. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
How do we deal with its teleportation?
What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Which is why you and Sasha need to get inside it. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. Once you're in, you wire up the gland. Weird to keep calling it that. With explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So what's everyone else's role?
Good question. The B team... That's you guys. You're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordis to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it.
I thought you were dead.
Get over here!
Oh, come on. You know, I would...
Yes. So happy to see you.
Keep fun, safe.
Yeah, me too.
Oh yes, I saw that.
Me too.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, hey. It's good to see you, Reese. Assuming that's who I'm talking to.
Oh, yeah, man, I was, super stoked to see Vaughn too. We hugged it out, too, earlier, before you got here. It was a good one. One of those just like grr hugs, you know, strong. Right, Vaughn?
I guess.
Oh, did you think I was coming over to hug you?
What? No. No.
I guess I would have if I knew it was Reese or Jack I was hugging.
Fair point.
All right. Enough of whatever the hell that was. We've got a vault monster to kill.
I can't believe we're doing this! We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Probably not. But of all the ways to die, this is at least one of the weirdest.
Yeah, points for that, I guess.
Hey, Fee, don't forget you gotta jump into the Traveler while it's teleporting in. You're not gonna have long once we get the bastard in place, so try not to mess this up, huh?
Just handle your part. We got this. our turn!
Look, Gordis, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Hey, this isn't working. We're barely putting a scratch in this thing. Reese is gonna have to get that tin can running. It's not following us.
Hey, we let someone else co-pilot. I mean, we recruited a bunch of people with combat experience. Maybe they could teach me some new attacks. Just imagine what Zero could teach me.
Zero would... Oh, okay. Zero would be in here? Oh, that's nice. Would he sit next to me? Could he sit next to me?
While Reese and Gordis engage the Traveler, we will do the visual damage from its front. Okay, we are doing this now.
Wow, this is awesome. I loved robot stuff when I was a kid.
This is interesting. I've never done this before. You have done well, Reese.
Oh my god, thank you.
Goodness, never thought I'd actually be inside the Gordis.
Do you, know any combat maneuvers, Cassius?
Oh, I've been working on a couple.
All right, Gordis, let's go.
Oh, you're not gonna like this part.
Now witness as I harness pure digikinetic energy into an orb of... Nobody cares.
Fireball!
Going to be a stadium-sized pile of goo when I'm done with you, you low-tier son of a bitch!
Doing? He's not doing anything. What is he doing?
I don't know.
Oh, he did the thing! Got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online. This guy.
Is that it? I was expecting a fight.
It has disappeared. A mere faint, I imagine.
This prick won't stand still!
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland! Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kinda gonna die!
I'm almost there!
Great job, guys!
Man!
Kick the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
What an exhilarating skirmish.
I thought about that for a long time. Didn't imagine it going exactly that way, but it worked.
Exhilarating?
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay. Right?
I don't know.
Sasha.
Is there anything you can do?
No. I'm sad to say, there is not.
I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now! What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
I get the feeling Cassius might be contributing to that smell.
I knew you'd be all right.
Sure you did.
I hoped you'd be all right.
It was looking grim. That's quite a turn of events.
Guys, the arm, this is excruciating.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I do wish we could have another go. Perhaps there are more giant monsters to fell.
Let's recover from this one first.
I don't really like most of you, but I enjoyed that. It was fun, you know? Cathartic.
Your ma would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
Yeah, no, I didn't. You're right. It's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Hey. Thanks. For shutting up.
I heard a rumor that you are in charge of Atlas now.
Yeah, that seems to be the case.
Well then, do be sure to give me a call when it's time to get to work.
I'll do that.
I quite enjoyed this. Perhaps we'll do it again.
Wow, that sounds... awesome.
I'm talking to her.
Yeah, of course.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose. The tessellator's mine! I died for it!
I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have. And I appreciate you. and I hope we're friends for a really long time.
Hey, anytime. We'd do it again if we had to.
I hope that's not necessary.
Yeah, me too.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. They are so cute together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be gone.
I don't know if I'm scared of dying, but I'm scared of living too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on, no, no, I gotta go. There's no starting over, no new beginnings, time raises on. Just gotta keep on keeping on. Gotta keep on going, looking straight out on the road. Can't worry about what's behind you, what's coming for you further up the road. Try not to hold on to what is gone. I try to do right what is wrong. I try to keep on keeping on. Yeah, I just keep on keeping on. I hear a voice call, calling out for me. These shackles I made in an attempt to be free. Be it for ease. Comes with the bad. It's all never just sad. There's hope. There's a silver light. Show me my silver light. Show me my silver light. I hear a voice call, calling out for me. These shackles I made in the town to be free.
Keep on keeping on.